Hi everyone, this is the nail art design we'll be working on today. These are the products that I used. Start with the base coat. Your nails like this. We're going to sponge these two colors. All of our nails. Apply top coat to smooth out the surface. Once your top coat has fully dried, place nail tape on all of your nails like this. Now we're going to sponge the blue polish at the base of our nail and the pink polish at the tip of our nail. Apply top coat and you're done.